seat for me. Just that. How are you? Good, good. I'm glad you're well. So, are you here for your annual eye test? Good. Okay, that's great. Good. So, to begin with, I will be asking you questions just about yourself, then about your eyes, and then we will begin with the examination. Alright? So, could I just take your full name? Yep. Mm-hmm. Great. And what's your date of birth? Mm-hmm. Perfect. Thank you. Could I just take the first line of your address? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you. And what's your hometown? Ah, I thought so. Okay. So I just need your email and telephone. Yep, your email. Yep. At. Mm-hmm, thank you. Is that .com? Great. And what's your telephone or mobile number? Okay. Mm-hmm. Brilliant, thank you. Okay, so have you been experiencing anything out of the ordinary, anything unusual? Anything I should know about? Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Have you had any changes with your vision that you know about? Has there been any occasions where something's happened and it's made you question your vision? Okay. No, that's fine. If you can't remember a time, it might be best to have a memory test. So I am just going to pop that down, just in case. Alright. So, have you been experiencing any of the following? Headaches? Migraines? Blurred vision, double vision, redness, or watering in the eyes? Okay. Thank you. And are you currently in any pain at all? Okay. No problem. Okay. So, please just make yourself comfortable. Alright. I'm just gonna pop some gloves on. Don't worry, these are nice and clean gloves, just so we don't get anything in your eyes. Okay, so is it right if I come closer to you? Good, alright. And I'm just going to have a little look at your eyes, okay? Okay, your eyes feel okay. There isn't anything that I'm sort of immediately seeing or concerned about, so that's really good. What I am going to do, I'm just going to use this little tool, okay? And it just lets me see a closer up of your eye, okay? So please just sit still for me. Okay, I've just had a look at both of them, and I don't think there's anything wrong there. Is it's good to check across because you can see the pupil before and after. But I don't think there's anything I'm concerned about. No, your eyes look okay. There's nothing to worry about there. I'm just gonna make a note, okay? Okay. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna use a light. Now it's not very bright, okay? This one is a very mild light. Okay, I'm just gonna have a little look into your eyes with the light, right? Okay. Just blink for me. Good, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna check the other side. Seem fine again. I'm just gonna go across both. Okay. 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 Yeah, your eyes seem fine. What I would like you to do, would you be able to follow the light for me? Okay. So. Good. That's it. Good. Well done. Okay. Look at my nose for me. Just one second. Okay, look at my nose. Okay, look at my nose. Okay. I'm just gonna cover one eye, alright? And I want you just to follow the light. That's it. Follow the light. Okay, and the other side. Is that okay? Yeah, good. There we go. Just follow the light. Excellent, well done. Okay, I don't think there's any problems there. Your pupil response is really good. So, that's absolutely fine. Okay, now what I would like you to do, alright, is just tell me how many fingers I'm holding up, okay? So, ready? Two, good. Four, good. Eight, good. 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 Very good. Very good. Well done. Well done. Well done. That's absolutely amazing. Well done. Now what I'm going to do, okay, I'm going to move my fingers like this. And just tell me when you can no longer see them. Alright? So. Now. Good. Now. Good. Now. Good. Now good. Now good. Good. Well done. That's really good, okay? Now I'm gonna do the opposite. I want you to tell me when you can see them. Alright? Just checking your peripheral vision, okay? Now good. 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 Very good. Well done. That's absolutely wonderful. I'm really impressed actually with how well your eyes are. It's always great when we see someone with really good eyes. Okay. Next up, what I would like you to do is just follow my finger, exactly how you did with the light, okay? Just instead it'll be my finger. Ready? Brilliant. Well done. by the other finger. Excellent. Okay, I'm now just going to check your focus. So, look here for me. Look here. Look here. Look here. Look here. No, I tricked you. Look here. Look here. Look here. Look here. Good. Good. Okay, and I want you to look here. Look it. 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 Very good. Well done. I know that's really difficult, that one, but you did really, really well. Okay. So, let's see. Amazing, well done. So, what I'm going to do next, okay, I have got some coloured pens here. And what I would like you to do is just tell me the colours, okay? So, this one, blue, good. This one, purple, good. And this one, pink, well done. I am going to show these to you and just tell me which colour it is. Alright, ready? Pink, good. Purple, blue, purple, blue, pink. Well done. You did really, really well there. Okay, so next up is probably the fun part. It is the charts that I would like you to check. Okay, so just have a little blink with your eyes, just to sort of refresh them. Sometimes all the movement and the light can sort of put a bit of a strain on your eyes, so please just take a few moments. So let's have a look which ones we can do first. Okay, so this one I would like you to do first. Now, I would like you to tell me all of the images that you can see on here. All of the objects, shapes, images, etc. So, what's this one? An apple, flower, a cat, a bell, a mug, a cake, glasses, hand, football, a lorry or a truck, whiteboard, sandwich, balloons, a present, a bird, magnifying glass, a dog, pencil, seven, tree, flag, trumpet or instrument, earth, and a book. Okay, you did really, really well there. Okay, so what I would like you to do now is tell me the main color that you see. So for example, what color is this? Red. Good. What color is this? Brown. Good. What color is this? Green. Good. What color is this? Green, good. What color is this? Yellow and gold. Good. And which color are the glasses? Black. Well done. You did really, really well there. Okay, next up, I would like you to read off these numbers for me. Okay? So, what's this one? 15. Good. This one, 30, good. This one, 10, good. This one, 91, good. 4, Good. 72. Good. 86. Good. 44. Good. And 55. Well done. That wasn't too difficult for you, was it? You did really well. Okay, this one is slightly more difficult. So, you've probably seen this before. What I would like you to do is tell me which number you see in all of these circles, okay? So this one. 12. Good. This one. It's 8. This one is quite difficult. 6. This one. 29. Can you do this one? It's 5. Good. This one. 71. Good. Can you do this one? It's 5. Can you do this one? It's 42. And can you do this one? This one's really difficult. But it's 6. You did well there. You did do really good, actually. Okay, and finally, the last one is this one, the eye chart. Okay. So what I would like you to do is just start from the top and tell me what you see. E, good. F, P, good. T, O, Z, good. Can you do this one? Very good. Can you do this one? Good. Can you do above the green line? Well done. Can you do above the red line? This one is slightly difficult, but I think you might be able to do it. Well done, you did really well actually. And do you want to attempt a couple under the red line? Good, you actually did a couple actually. I think it's L-E-F-O-D-F-O-T. So well done. Okay, I'm just going to finalise this. So we've done all of those and you actually did really good actually. So that is the end of the eye test. I don't think there's a problem with your eyes. However, as mentioned earlier, you may benefit from a memory test. So I do recommend you to get your memory checked, just in case. But I don't think there's any problems with your eyesight. Good. Well, thank you so much for coming in and seeing me today. It was lovely meeting you. And if you do start to get anything, please feel free to come back and see me. That's absolutely fine. Alright. Good. Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll see you again very soon. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay, so, Farrell.